We have agreed to implement a nationwide cessation of hostilities to begin in a target of 1 week's time. That's ambitious, but everybody is determined to move as rapidly as possible to try to achieve this. This will apply to any and all parties in Syria, with the exception of the terrorist organizations Daesh and al-Nusra.